Ted Kidd Lewis. He fought from 1909 to 1929. He's the former World Welterweight Champion. He fought the likes of Jack Britton 20 times, George Carpentier, Mike O'Dowd, Benny Leonard, Soldier Bartfield, and Mike Gibbons.